Elvis loved his mother dearly. She was his best friend. When I first went on the road with Elvis, she would tell me, she would say, George, now, you look after my son. You make sure that he calls home and talks to me, and remind him to call me every night.
When he first started,